Here we are at the Redwoods National and State Parks. We found out they used to be state parks, and then the national parks came in and merged with them, so now they're both state and national parks. And this is the Jedediah Smith State Park. Going to the Stout Grove. Good. Very beautiful park here.
These are so big.
Hi. The bark slid right down this tree from up there. This piece of bark. And it's just like one solid. Really nice piece of redwood. It's real soft.
Everything.
Hello.
I wanted our
nudist touch. Is that crown
beautiful? Okay, it would be really bad if it were raining a little bit harder and it actually was raining.
Oh,
please. Actually, I think I'm going to see where it's at. It's going to work too.
Wow.
This is kind of dark. Can you all see? Oh.
Yeah.
That's right, this one has boardwalk. That is crazy.
He said these trees are 202,000 years old. Never been logged down here. This is their new trail called Grove of the Titans. Now we're on the Boy Scout Trail. It's about 5.5 mile round trip trail through more big trees. So we did 3 trails today.
Yeah.
We did the Stout, it's called Stout Grove.
Yeah.
Trail. And then the Grove of the Titans trail, and now the Boy Scout trail, and this goes to a waterfall, so we'll see how it is. But the first two trails were only a mile each way. We've done about 4 miles, 3 or 4 miles already today. This is a nice trail here. This will be our last hike today, unless we go back to Walker Road. There's some trails over there. We'll see. So we can't really recommend this trail too much because of all the roots on it, and this is mild right here. But there are a lot of roots, and there's a lot of poison oak along the side, along the trail here. So it's not great for that little tiny waterfall at the end. It's a nice, pretty hike, but I would say to just go in about a mile and a half instead of 2.8, and you get the best part of the trail, the nicest trees, and everything else without all the poison oak and ruts, roots. Look at these. So it's kind of slow going. Took us a while. We're on the way back now, though, so I think this is going to be the last trail. We'll see. Maybe tomorrow we'll go to the Walker Road, the ranger recommended trails by there. Here's a good stretch of roots. So that's it for today. I forgot to mention there's stairs too along this trail. It's still beautiful though.